actually told to clothe ourselves in humility, which means it's something you can put on. You put your clothes on. Now this doesn't mean put on like fake. It means choose it. You choose what clothes you put on this morning. You chose them and you put them on. That's what you decided to go out in. And you can choose your attitude. And so humility is an attitude. And you can choose that. So yes, we naturally feel pride. But there's a remedy for that. Because in God there is grace if we choose the humility. And His Holy Spirit is right there to help us flow in the power.
He made these. Yeah.
So we can decide to do that. And part of that is, you know, just choosing the way that you think about things. You know, every victory that you have is because God graced you to have it. Every ability you have. If you were raised knowing how to speak properly, then the fact that you speak properly is something to be thankful for. Or you can be frightened.
Yes.
If you were raised learning how to cope with life stresses in a healthy manner, then that you could be proud of the fact that you don't get caught up in this, or you could be thankful that somebody taught you and showed you how to handle the stresses of life in a healthy way. See, and so in all of these various different things, whatever your abilities may be, whatever good things that you can think about yourself, it's okay to be thankful for that, and you should be thankful for that. We gotta watch out for the prideful thing that doesn't recognize our needs of God and for one another. Because no matter who you are and what gifts you have and what God has taught you or where He has brought you, you need Him every moment. And you need more help. I can't make it alone. I need Jesus and I need you. And no matter what you know, you can always learn something from somebody else. There's always something somebody can teach you, but you've got to be humble to learn that. Have you ever tried to explain something to somebody and they did not know how to do it, but they wouldn't listen to you? Because pride. That's pride. And who did it hurt? It frustrates you because you're trying to teach them, but it keeps them from the knowledge that would bless and help. And you know, we can be like that too. Now we see it somebody else really. But even children can teach us things sometimes. So what we need to do is choose to put on humility, which is that I'm going to take the mindset that I understand that all that is good and strong about me is a blessing from the Lord that I'm thankful for. He gave it to me, and He gave it to me through other people, but it's a blessing I'm going to be thankful for. If I succeed in something, I have some help. I have some help, some kind of. So let me recognize that and honor God and honor the people that helped me get to where I am going. And if I'm stumbling and struggling, it's okay. Because everybody stumbles and struggles, and we all need Jesus and each other. So let us choose to clothe ourselves today in humility, to take on that attitude of humility as we relate to ourselves, to our Lord, and to one another. Amen.